amazing how 5 years just goes by like that. There's room for a little denial in all of us. One night, two friends that I graduated from Crescent Heights High School in Medicine Hat with and I decided we were going to have a little milestone birthday party a couple years ago. I'm still friends with my high school friends in Medicine Hat. We're all still friends. And I get no slack or star power whatsoever with them. So anyway, about 2 a.m., after a little bit of cheese and a little bit of other stuff and that goes well with cheese, rhymes with line, nine, time, okay, wine. Anyway, they decided we needed to write a new verse to Better Things to Do and update it a little bit. You're about to hear that verse. I'm not responsible for everything. My two drunk friends are the ones who wrote this. Hockey. That's right.